Worcester is looking to crack down on local nightclubs. The city announced a proposal of recommendations to help customers and neighborhoods stay safe. Our Cam Jandrow has more. Cam?
Anna, the city's regulatory services division tells me there have been numerous violations at city nightclubs in the last year, and they're hoping this proposal helps make some changes.
An increase in violations at city nightclubs is keeping the license commission busy, so they're looking to strengthen regulations for these businesses.
We have seen a bit of an uptick in violation hearings before the license commission over the last year or so, and so we thought it was the right time to address this.
If approved by the license commission, the proposal would force nightclubs to hire crowd managers for crowds larger than 99 people and establish new requirements for security personnel. Clubs would also have to notify police 2 weeks in advance for promoted events. Assistant Chief Development Officer Stephen Raleigh says there are two goals with the proposal.
One is to ensure the safety of patrons in the neighborhood, and the second is to make sure that we can encourage these types of businesses make sure that they are thriving and surviving and doing well.
The city's proposal also requires nightclubs allowing patrons under 21 to submit a plan for how they will prevent underage drinking. District 2 is home to a handful of nightlife spots. City Councilor Candy Merrill Carlson says the proposal mainly focuses on the well-being of Worcester.
I think part of it all has to do with public safety, first and foremost. So we're just looking as a city to make sure that our businesses and our residents and our neighborhoods remain safe.
Worcester has more than 50 nightclubs. All of them would have to adopt the changes. Raleigh says it's important to take precautions.
Worcester has a great restaurant scene, and of course nightclubs are an important part of that, and we want to make sure that they continue to be and that we can create a safe environment that everyone can enjoy.
Now, there is a public hearing on Thursday for those looking to voice any concerns on this proposal before the License Commission decides to vote. Anna?